Let's take some pride in that.
No matter where he is, Malcolm Brogdon chooses to make noise.
Together, this is a moment. We have leverage right now.
Whether that's protesting for social justice in Atlanta or participating in the NBA's restart in Orlando to propel his platform. The Pacers guard is a leader. His latest project, launching the Brogdon Family Foundation.
This foundation will focus on three things. It will be advocacy through social justice. It will be education, empowered education to be specific. And then it will also be clean water infrastructure.
Malcolm learned about the importance of clean water when he went to Ghana as a kid.
It was an amazing trip, but it was also a trip that in some ways scarred me a little bit. It made me sort of change my perspective, and it stuck with me forever.
Even with about 2 weeks until the Pacers resume their season, Brogdon believes now is the perfect time to launch the foundation.
Playing allows you to amplify your platform. I also think when you're down here, you're getting paid. And for me, I spend money on the foundation so that it can help other people.
You can see Malcolm's work at BrogdonFamilyFoundation.org.